they seem they are looking really good.
Yeah.
And I think that we will be successful with this new assortment.
About the new production, I can show as the presentation. I saw many of new product.
Yeah.
But I were most interesting in the product name keyboard, but it wireless rechargeable. Really, a new idea.
To launch new product.
Yes.
It's very exciting because Rapoo is giving a new design and also a new category like the wireless storage, you know, the new function and also launched with a new category on the trendsetter, usually in the mobility on my smartphone, tablets, and also I'm coming from Indonesia, so Indonesia market is also need something new innovation product, so I hope Rapoo will become a leader on this product innovation. So,
our partners from all over the world, welcome to this perhaps is the most high-level launch meeting in the world, right? 400 meters above sea level. 但是我现在给大家一个信息，就是你们以前认识的雷波肯定已经回来了，你会看到我们现在会源源不绝的刷新你们眼球，就是你们熟悉的以前那种速度的、那种创新的，会百分之百回来。
这回产品确实非常新颖，包括曾总和你们的团队，把产品做得非常精致，包括在工艺方面，还有外观方面，还有其他设计方面，我感觉是比以前进步了非常大的进步。New
products are really very good in design, beautiful design.
India market is very price sensitive. If you have the technology at lower price and better product, people will buy.
Okay.
Yeah, Rapoo is a Chinese brand, but it is always considered as a European or Swiss.